Hey guys, I just woke up. It's about 17 degrees outside. It's really cold. I'm not really looking forward to going out right now. I have a robe right now on, but I have to. I have to go to work even though it's President's Day, so it's gonna be good. It's really cold right now. It's about 8:25. I'm running a little late, of course I am. It's like nobody here. Well, there's a few people, but not nearly as much as usually. Stuck in the lobby right now. Just gonna chill. Alrighty, I'm off. It's still snowing right now. It's actually snowing in Brooklyn. We're back to Brooklyn now. Eat something now. We'll have some dumplings. I'm really hungry. I'm in a little bit of a rush now, so I gotta pick up the speed. Well, I just got out of work. It is work. It's my internship, but I do consider it work because I do get paid for it, and it's beautiful. It's still snowing. It's not the best day to be outside. It's such a nice day today. Currently in Central Park right now. It's so beautiful. Like, just look at the sky, and like the fact that I don't have to wear a scarf is like the best thing ever. Probably one of the most romantic places I've ever seen in my life. Probably gonna take a girl there this summer. Thank God it's 61 degrees right now. But I'm definitely gonna go one day. I just saw The Witch, and I'm fucking traumatized. That's it.